last night was hands down one of the best nights that I've had, no doubt. Between the bottle of wine and the look in your eyes and the Marvin Gaye, then we danced in the dark under September stars and the pouring rain. And I know that I can't ever tell you enough that all I need in this life is your crazy love. If I never get to see the northern lights, or if I never get to see the Eiffel Tower at night, oh, if all I got is your hand.
Of my love and fidelity.
Anna received this ring as a sign of my love and fidelity. Amen.
Happy man, baby. Baby, that red dress.
They received this ring as a sign of my love and fidelity.
In the name of the Father, of the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
You're a saint, you're a goddess, the cutest, the hottest, the masterpiece. And it's too good to be true, nothing better than you in my wildest dreams. And I know
it is my honor to announce for the first time that you are man and wife. You may kiss the bride.
If I never get to see the northern lights, or if I never get to see the Eiffel Tower at night, or if all I got is your hand in my hand, baby,
Nate, you've seen me progress, and I've seen you progress, for little, for better, and for worse. And I just want to thank you for always being there with me every step of the way.
I remember back to the day when Anna came into work after she'd met Nate, and she's like, I like him, but I don't know if I should like this one. And here we are, years later, at this beautiful wedding that they've put together for us.
We can stay at home, listen to the radio.
I'd always dreamed of having a really close group of friends, ones that I can count on, learn from, and party with. Friends that I would knew that I would have for the rest of my life. And if it wasn't for this guy right here, I wouldn't have had my dreams come true.
Anna's helped Nate to become organized. She's pushed him further in his career. She's helped and supported him in everything that he has done, including being a great dad. You two truly complete one another.
I could